Hi, I'm Alex, and I'm just going to show you how to add captions to your QuickTime movie. So the first thing you need to do is open the movie in QuickTime Pro. Now, that's really important. This won't work with the free version of QuickTime Player. Next thing we do is open up the caption file that we've sent to you in a new copy of QuickTime Player. And this is what it looks like when it opens up. I just want to copy all of these captions, so I'm going to go select all and copy. Now, I'm then going to go back to the player with the movie open in it and just go edit, add to movie. And that's just added the captions in. Now, you can see at the moment it actually appears with the captions over the top of the movie. I'd kind of like it to sit underneath, I reckon, in this case. So if you go to Window and Show Movie Properties, what I want to do now is just look at the video track visual settings, and I can just see that the video track is 480 pixels high. That's important because the next thing I do is go to the text track and the visual settings there, and I'm going to put an offset into the placement of the text track of 480 pixels. And you'll see now that the captions now appear underneath the video. The only other thing you need to do is File and Save. That's it.